But just before my mother and father, you know, passed away, my father says to me, Vinny, please do me a bigger favor. Go with Mama to the cemetery and buy the mausoleum. For you, no, not for me. For me, for Nikki, and for Mama. And don't put a Nikki next to me. Put Mama next to me. And the guy's showing us all these mausoleums. So the mausoleum guy says, well, I got those three up there. Mama says, no, no, I don't like it over there. I get a dizzy. It's too hot. I said, no, I'm fucking going to get dizzy. You're dead. You're up the area. What the fuck did you look at me for? She's the one who said it. Because the ones that you can touch over here a little bit more, those are a little less, and those are a little less. So he says, well, would you like those straight? No, no, but sometimes it's the dust thing. I said, but you're giving the guy a hard time. And my brother would say stupid things. So then finally we came to one area, and he says, well, I got three of you together over here. And this one at the end. And my brother said, well, who's over there? He said, a professor. He says, oh, I'll take that list. I'll have somebody to talk to. And he was looking at me. I told him, straight ass. Fuck, you looking at me. He's the one that said it. So he writes him up for those three. He goes, do you want one in here also, sir? I said, me? I don't even want one in this fucking building. I want another cemetery. I don't want one here.